There they come.
Wow, they're way back.
They all stopped there at the top, and it looked like a no, you go.
Oh.
I don't know, maybe not. Does the header wrap keep the bike cooler?
Yeah, summertime. It was free. I race cars too, and I had a roll of it.
Right.
Keeps the.
Wouldn't mind having a guard like that.
Yeah.
Is that a KTM Power Parts accessory or?
I don't know. It was cheap. Amazon.
Amazon. Yeah.
$13-15 something like that. It was just a cheap one to help out.
I got a few little goodies on here that I haven't even ridden with. First time out.
Yeah, I just bought these second time out. Handy for tying it down.
Oh, great tie down, yeah.
$8 for the pair.
Yeah.
Where your handlebars don't get all scratched.
Yeah, I got the little loop straps, hook here. They work pretty good. I'm wanting to make those ones that you just connect to your pegs.
Oh, I went the wrong way. Honking horn.
Hey!
Shit.
What the hell? I caught your breath.
Thank you.
I haven't been here in like 8 months. So if I'm going the wrong way.
Oh. Yeah, back there at the T, we went right, and you guys rode right by us.
Oh.
So we turned around and caught back up to you. You know, I'm good with this, but I'm just, you know, I'm not sure about it.
How do you cross it?
You ride it.
Just ride straight up it.
You ride straight up it.
Oh, you've been,
the trail
you've
goes
been
back that way again.
Usually
what?
It's
have you
dry.
Been before?
Right.
We've done it before. Oh, yeah, okay. I'm just wondering if that's what we want to do. I don't care. I'll go. I'll go.
It doesn't look that deep.
Yeah.
Either
no,
you drop
usually
it.
Usually it's dry. It's pretty shallow.
Yeah.
Maybe watch me go. Fuck, I would if I was.
Something weird. I thought it was a stick stuck and then it went away.
Can you hold it?
I don't see anything. Yeah, I don't see nothing, man. It just sounded weird.
Like
I just
chatter?
Huh?
It's like a chatter?
No.
No.
Sounded like something stuck in the.
Yeah.
Like a stick or. A twig's, you know,
right.
Spinning on a tire or sprocket or something, but I don't see it now. Definitely wasn't normal, you know what I mean? I was like, what the hell is that?
Good?
Yeah, I'm good. looks like it just keeps cutting back and forth across it. Looks like a trail right there, but it's hard to tell.
Yeah.
I think we lost everybody. Yeah, I think I'm not sure, the one guy, that bike's brand new.
Yeah, that's a lot of.
He's only got like 40 miles of the street on it. And I don't know how much off-road, that's the first time I've ever met all these people.
Yeah.
You know some of these people?
Yeah. Me and Brett ride all the time.
Do you? I guess we go back and check on them.